Me protect the motherland. Why would you walk over there, bro? Oh, he's gonna trip. He's gonna trip that shit. Or not. No, 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 no. Don't go over there. Yeah. Maybe I should have put a trap there. I don't know. I fucking hate how I, like, literally every time they manage to fucking finish the generator in the last second. Holy shit. It's actually kind of freaky. Maybe I fucked up. I think I fucked this one up, boys. I think, yeah, I definitely fucked this one up.
Que aconteceu?
I won too hard.
Oh, rest in peace. I'm kinda winning a bit hard. Found ya? Urban evasion when I'm looking straight at you is not gonna work.
Yeah, there's no way that was 9. No way, fucking hell. It was like 8 tops. Too much of our hope value.
Too much of our hope value.
Damn. Sad. I put party streamers, they all did less than 10,000.
Who's that?
And to be fair, it's Fang's fault. He did put that box in.
Matei o primeiro cara. Tinha um cara EPK num armário. Tive um DC. O DC foi o cara que eu matei. Nossa.
Well, 3 points.
3 points.
It was actually, oh, it was so unfortunate for them, because they decided to stay on the shack after crouching the whole way, and then they healed, and when I came there, I had to borrow. Unfortunate.
Unfortunate.
The funny thing is, I was aware of that. Kate just died, and I'm like, wait, what? Oh yeah, this brick is good. Oh, the funny thing is, Feng went into totem hunting time. And she found exactly the lower hole. It's kind of crazy. Kind of lucky.
Fuck, it's so weird.
Well, you know, Hex the Var Hope, Hex Third Seal, and Hex Rune.
Ah, você tá de reggae, ok.
Se eu tivesse escolhido esses packs, eu não teria ficado surpreso com o The Var Hope.
Ok. Eu quase peguei.